Like I can take a break here. Probably not for long though. What if I arrested like 10 people today? It's gotta be a record. At least it seems like everything's dying down for now. Hopefully I can get a decent break, but considering crime, it doesn't pay. God, I sound like a nerd. Guessing you're not the person from Craigslist. Doesn't exactly surprise me. So, who are you exactly? Oh, reporter. Boring. Just joking with you. Seems very exciting, if we're being honest. Maybe not as exciting as my job, but, you know. How the hell did you find me? Oh, you've been following me. That's pretty creepy, if we're being honest. So, am I gonna have to sit down and give some long interview about this? Oh, yeah, I'm sure. So, where do you want me to start? I was bitten by a radioactive rhino. No, I'm joking, it was a weasel. I'm joking with you, I don't have any powers. Of course I don't. I just like do push-ups. Like 10, but okay. Listen, I can throw a punch. It's not, I mean, if we're being honest here, I can kick ass. Most of the time, 50%, 51 maximum percent of the time. Whew, well, this is awkward. So you really got a recorder and a camera. Wow, this is just cheesy. It's like you've ripped this straight from a comic book. Yeah, I know. Who am I? Well, you just need to know that I'm just a guy. No name. Not yet, at least. Just a regular old guy who got bit by a radioactive camel. I'm joking, obviously. Or am I? No, I'm just a regular guy. Nothing special. Well, I mean, besides from my amazing hair, ravishing good looks, even though I'm wearing a mask. So you think I'm just gonna take this off and say my name, where I grew up. It's my favorite color. It's mahogany, by the way. I'm joking. For now, I'm just a regular old guy. Why do I do this? Just have a bad cold. It's fine. It's it's fine. Hey, you don't have to worry about me. Just fine. Sit down. Fine, I can take care of myself. You don't have to. Well, you're really persistent, you know that. Fine. Go ahead. I just got a couple slashes. Maybe a bit more than a couple. Hey, you don't have to patch me up. It'll be fine. Just go home. Alright, fine. Go ahead. Doctor. Do I do this? Because I'm bored. I do this because I can. For everyone, for all the men, women, and children out there, I have to do this for them. I gotta kick ass. Crime, because I don't want anyone to get hurt. Let's do. You really just want to see my abs, don't you? For the love of God. Fine, if I'm gonna bleed to death, go ahead. Lift up my shirt. You really, you're getting that on tape, really? Well, for those of you who are watching this right now, the reporter is purposely getting my abs on camera so they can use that for, air quotes, research. Feel good. Yeah, that too. You see, I do this because I don't want other people getting hurt. Not again. Yeah, I lost a lot. Lost everything. It's fine, I can take the pain. I've been through worse. I've seen worse. I've seen what pain's like. Too. We all went out for this nice dinner. Sort of, you know. Catch up. Just enjoy each other. Just visit with family, you know. And then, see nearby that there was a robbery going on, apparently. These people ended up robbing some bank and got into a shootout in the middle of the street with the police. Opened fire. I guess the recoil of the gun was too much for him. Maybe he was just nervous. bursts of bullets came in. And I heard them all. Killed them all. Every single one of them. Motionless, dead. I woke up in the hospital a few weeks later. I was in a coma for a while, I guess. Yeah, that's what that scar is from. Patching me up. It's fine. Look at him. Great view of the city. It's beautiful up here. Look at them, they're walking around up and down the streets. Couples dancing around, going out on dates. People going on adventures and visiting new places and seeing new things. Catching up together. Look at all those people. Lights in their cars as they drive around, getting into taxis and going to where they need to go. All of those everything. They're going through life and they're happy. And I want them to stay happy. So that's why I fight. Dish out justice. I protect the people that can't protect themselves, so that what happened to me doesn't happen to anyone else. I don't want anyone else getting hurt. I don't want people to go through what I went through. It's a big world, full of a lot of people. I may be one guy, but I had the will to protect others. Even as the world just turns to shit. As crime runs rampant. So that's me. Getting up for your interview. And did you get enough of my abs? Well, I gotta lift weights to fight crime. To know my name, huh? Oh, yeah. Well, how about this? Turn off your camera. Stop recording for real. And just between you and me. No one else. You don't write about it or report about it. You don't tell my real name to anyone. Then I'll tell you. Okay? My name's Lu- Oh shit. Well, looks like I'm needed somewhere else. Sorry about the whole name thing and interview. We'll talk about this another time. Have a nice night. Time to fight some crime.